So today in the Roller Sizer Fit Club, I want to talk about hamstrings and getting your legs up in the air. When you are not fit and your hamstrings are tight and maybe even have bad knees, but you want to stretch your legs out, you want to put your legs up in the air. So normally you go on your back and you put your legs up in the air. Now, I don't know about you, but you guys try it. When you put your legs up in the air, is it easy? Are you tight? Do you feel it in your neck? So let me show you what I mean. You're down on your back. You know, you maybe have, you want to have a band or something, and you want to put your legs up in the air. Okay, there they are. Legs are up in the air. And there's tension in the neck. Now, my legs happen to go up in the air. But when I was 50, 60 pounds, putting my legs up in the air was not easy because I had that added weight. So, voila, you know, the little tool, the roller sizer, goes underneath what we call point placement number 5. Goes right underneath the glutes. So not using the hands, right? That's just not enough. But the roller sizer underneath the glutes, the legs float up. So now I can do playing with my feet. I can do little stretches with the back of my knee without this stress in my neck, not having the roller sizer there. Okay? Now, if I was really tight in my hamstrings as I'm pulling, it's gonna be like that. You know, my eyes are gonna pop out of my head. So I put the roller sizer underneath point placement 5, and my legs have an opportunity to get a good stretch, get my knee alignment. So for those people that have bad knees, this is good. And you're stretching the back of your legs, not killing your neck. Okay, so that's one way for the hamstrings. The other is, back in the day when I was a personal trainer, I'd have my clients put their legs up and I would come behind them and, you know, stretch their legs out. Now I've created my own personal competition called the roller sizer, and I put the roller sizer up on my feet and I just gently pull down on the balls, and I feel it right behind where my knees are, right where I want it. And if I flex my ankles, I get my calves, and then I can pull and I get more, and then I go more. So you see where we're going here? Have you noticed that there's no personal trainer? Have you noticed it's just this? Yes, your own personal trainer right at your feet. So that's the lesson today on how to stretch out your hamstrings without having extra stress in the Roller Sizer Fit Club.